Why spend $110 on a jersey when you can buy them for $35 at CourtsideDrip.com? All sports available, worldwide shipping, link in the description.
Interesting to see both teams are playing well. You have the Celtics 5-7, Hawks stringing together two wins together now.
And the opening tip belongs to Boston, Zach Zarba. On Grant Williams, three balls coming in two tonight. Here's Kevin off the Capella screen. Little mid-ranger to start his night.
Here's Trey. And they're showing a lot of activity. And Smart comes up with the steal to Tatum. Rebound for Grant Williams. Dennis puts it in.
And this is where pace comes in. Limited the Celtics to one shot, being able to get it. Nice run.
Clint right there, sticks it back in.
Positive sign.
Overall, Herder 4-for-4 and 11 points. From the wing, Tatum. Trey hits the brakes. Herder keeps it going.
Feed the man, feed the man.
Here's Al backing in on Collins. Crawford muscles it in.
He'll get off early as well.
Can't run the handoff. Marcus Smart. And he pops up the pass. Easy takeaway and slam for Cam Reddish.
Your bench to come out, get some defensive stops.
Tatum. His second three.
Nice little rhythm early. He struggled from outside, being able to step it up a little bit.
Sadly, I have. Gallo trying to get it back.
The Celtics expecting a little bit more out of him. Had a little slow start out the gate. You see Cam with a nice finish around.
Let's get seven rebounds. John Collins, six. Hawks winning the glass by four. Gallo will rock it and knock it in. Smart will use the Cantor screen. Good hands by Clint. Richardson over their last seven. Dennis. 6 points for Schroeder.
Again, last five games, averaging 24 points a game. Talk about that 38-point effort against the Bucks.
Trey puts in the floater and got fouled. Schroeder got it from behind. It's Atlanta ball with Bogey.
Good defensive possession.
Trey, nicely done. Tatum. Controls the dribble, goes through the lane. Al, a wing three, good.
Being able to force Jason Tatum to see a hand and a contested shot without giving him just easy looks at the rim.
Herder's wide open. And drills his fifth three-pointer tonight. John Collins hands it back over to Trey. Looking to create. And he puts it in, does John Collins. Nine straight points for Atlanta here as we come to the end of the half. Grant Williams saves it, goes up, and scores. Yeah, that's interesting.
That cotton candy?
Boogie!
Tatum goes in and lays it in. Third foul on Grant Williams. Like to see Bogey get going. Nice over the top to Capella.
And that's a great recognition by Bogey. Realized that there was a nice little switch between.
Bogey staying right there with Jason Tatum. Contest and a make.
That's one of those instances with good defense, better offense, and make him shoot over his hands. He couldn't do any better than that.
Jason Tatum has 19. Catch and shoot. John Collins for three. And his 17th of the season, 63-54. Tatum driving and laying it in. Very crafty. Marcus Smart, wrap around to Al. Good contest by Collins at the last moment. But it did not stop Horford from scoring. Herder across to Collins. Fakes, drives, swish.
That's nice. I love the mid-range.
Williams, and he keeps it going. Grant Williams had 15 in the first half. Herder against Marcus Smart. Collins against Marcus Smart. The turn and the score. No doubt inspired.
Bogey nailed that sideline three. Tatum coming back to get three of his own. He's up to 24. Collins fumbles. Bogey. There you go.
And you can tell Bogey's starting to.
Yeah.
Without hesitation.
By the John Collins. Two men go down. Herter jumps it ahead to Bogey. Bogdanovich feeling it.
I told you, Bob. I told you. Shoot that thing, Bogey. Shoot that thing. Pow, pow, pow.
76-68. Trey out of the trap. To Collins.
And that play was made because Trey did not give up on the double team. You can beat that double team, you're at an advantage. Good read and finish.
Double-double for Trey. 10 points, 10 assists. Horford picks up the air ball. 3:35 to go, third period. Cam's going to try his. There's another corner three from both. Cam with a steal. He picks Schroeder's pocket. Lays it up for Collins.
I'll take it. Defensive intensity has been from the beginning of the game and has been carried on into the third quarter.
Richardson. Josh at double figures with 11. Gallo.
Nice. Great play by DeLon Wright being able to control the defense. Trust me, she's already
funny is gone. Smart finally connects. Marcus with his first field goal after five misses. 2 seconds, one. Lou shot it short. Rebound to Tatum. Pulls a three ball up. That's a two. Foot on the line. Cam barrels into Cantor and backs it home and a foul on Cantor. 94-81 Atlanta. Cam in the paint. Cam stretches out to the glass. Tatum. Boy, he is good around that basket. That tied Larry Bird's franchise record for most points in a game. Cam. Fouled from behind by Nesmith.
He's feeling it. You can tell that. He can feel it because he's hunting his shot right now.
Now Reddish playing catch up on Tatum. Jason steps back and heads up big three. Richardson driving on Collins. Short clock for Smart. John scoops it. Bogdanovich gives it back to him and John twists and turns and lays it home. Tatum on a spin move. Couldn't shake Herter. Out to Dennis. Schroeder crosses over, lays it in. Trey reclaims at 10 on the clock. Splits the defenders. Gives it to Collins.
And this is where Trey Young is at his best.
Marcus Smart. And got it over Capella.
Careful with the ball. We don't want to rush into anything.
Trey fakes. And hits.
Nice little move.
Timeout Boston.
Nice little move there. Extend a little bit of a chicken wing.
And improve Bryant to 6 and